Here is a day in the life of an introvert living in New York City. Trigger warning, I do go to Lower Manhattan, but I promise you everything turns out okay. After a quick run and shower, I do my skincare with these new serums from Clarins. I then open up this package from First Person, and I'm so excited because I've never tried out nutritional supplements like this, and these ones have functional mushrooms in them. I spend the rest of the morning trying to clean up around the apartment. I'm trying very hard to incrementally clean versus letting the apartment turn into a pigsty. I then down some coffee and breakfast before stepping out. My outfit today is semi-decent for somebody who only owns fast fashion from 10 years ago. This is where the day takes a turn. We go to the Little Italy Street Festival, and for some reason it's giving spring break, so here's me protecting my circle of peace. I quickly remember I hate shopping for clothes, so I go to the home section of TJ Maxx. I try to make it back home as fast as humanly possible, and then I wind down with Fire Island and frozen Thai food.